Good, this is good for the dinner party. American walks in a pub and he says, "Hey man, I challenge anybody in this pub to a game of anything and I'll thrash the pants off him, man." So Dave, one of the regulars, says, "Here you go, mate, I'll give you a game of darts if you want." So ladies and gentlemen, the American and Dave had a game of darts. And the American thrashed the pants off Dave at darts, right? And this little voice right from the back of the pub went, "Charlie, I love him." American said, "Who is this Charlie?" He said, never you mind, but you take now with Charlie's having you, all right. Then Phil says, "Here you go, mate, I'll give you a game of pool if you want." So ladies and gentlemen, the American and Phil had a game of pool, and the American thrashed the pants off Phil at pool. Same voice at the back of the pub went, "Charlie's going to have him." American said, "Who the hell is this Charlie, man?" He said, "Never you, well, my Yankee Doodle Dandy, but I'm telling you, Charlie's having you, all right." Then Adrian said, "Here you go, pal, top of the league, me, shove it, mate, give us a game." Adrian was from Yorkshire. Anyone from Yorkshire in here? Hey! See, Yorkshire people, right, they talk, they're loud like that, you know, because, like, Claire, right, if I was talking to you normally in Yorkshire, if we're in Yorkshire now, you couldn't hear me because the wind has blown it away. And before it's got to your ears, it's gone over to Pennines into Lancashire, right? So they all talk like that, you see, up in Yorkshire, right? So Yorkshire fella, for the Yorkshire people, Yorkshire fella, he took his cap to vet. And he went, "Vet!" Vet went, "What? I can't hear you!" He went, "Vet, it's windy, I can't hear you!" He went, "Vet! Me cat's Paulie!" He said, "Is it a Tom?" He said, "No! It's in this box here, Luke! I brought it with me!" So, that's for the Yorkshire people, you know what I mean? So Adrian, the Yorkshire fella, he goes, "Here you go, pal, top of the league, me, shove it in it, give us a game." So ladies and gentlemen, the American and Adrian had a game of shove it in it, and the American thrashed the pants off Adrian at shove it in it, and the same voice in the back of the pub went, "Charlie's going to have him, Charlie's having him." American said, "Who the hell is this Charlie, man?" He said, "Never you, well, man, but I'm telling you, Charlie's having you, all right." Just then, the pub doors, they flew open, and in walked Charlie, 6'9", built like a brick shed. Massive he was. Huge. The American said, "Are you this Charlie?" He said, "I certainly am, yes." He said, "I'll challenge you to a game of anything, boy, and I'll thrash the pants off you, man." So ladies and gentlemen, Charlie said, "Okay then, see if you can do this then, Yankee." So ladies and gentlemen, Charlie got a 10p coin out of his pocket, 10p, flicked it right up in the air, landed on his head, flicked it off his head, on that shoulder, on that hip, on that knee, on that foot. He kicked it right up his head, he dropped his trousers, bent over, and he caught the 10p coin in his bum. American said, "I can do that, boy, no problem, man." Charlie said, "Go on then, Yankee." So ladies and gentlemen, the American got a 10p coin out of his pocket, he flicked it up in the air, landed on his head, which is bloody good aiming, isn't it, considering he's American, you know what I mean? Right? Flicked it off his head, on that shoulder, on that hip, on that knee, on that foot, kicked it right off his head, he dropped his trousers, bent over, and Charlie had him.